Hello everyone, we are glad to present to you our work Table Tennis Stroke Recognition using Two-Dimensional Human Pose Estimation. I am Suchet Chanoy and this is a joint work with my co-author Topstu Kulkarni. We are undergraduate students and have conducted this work independent of any affiliation. The overview of the presentation is as shown. There are two major approaches to table tennis stroke recognition. The first one involves the use of intrusive sensors such as acceleration sensor, inertial sensor, etc. mounted on either the body or the equipment of a player for stroke classification. References 1 to 3 cite works done in this regard. The second approach is based on the application of deep learning models on table tennis video data for stroke detection and classification. References 4 to 7 cite the research work carried out in this regard. Moving on to our process of data collection, we have developed a novel and sparingly intrusive setup to record the videos of a player from front view. This is achieved using a camera module mounted on a frame which is placed right in front of the net. Vibration sensors are placed on either side of the table to sense the vibrations produced due to ball pitch. This video shows a professional player executing forehand topspin strokes during a free-flowing rally. Our dataset collection setup has been employed to collect video data during stroke execution. The signals from the vibration sensors are used to collect feature-rich video snippets. The video recording starts when the ball pitch is detected on the player's side of the table and it is stopped when the ball pitch is detected on the opposite side. The resulting video snippets collected are as shown. A 100 frame limit for video recording is used to address the case where the ball doesn't pitch on the other side of the table. The video snippets are recorded at 720p resolution and at 60 frames per second. We have collected a diverse dataset containing 11 different strokes executed by 14 professional players. The players were picked in a manner such that there exists a variety in age, height, dominant hand, and years of experience playing table tennis. The variation in the age and years of experience is as depicted in the bar graph. This was adopted to improve the generalization capabilities of the model. The total number of strokes amounts to 22,111, with an average of 39.48 frames per stroke. The stroke-wise distribution of the dataset is as depicted in the table on the right. The 11 strokes collected are forehand topspin, backhand topspin, forehand block, backhand block, forehand push, backhand push, forehand flick, backhand flick, forehand lob, backhand lob, and forehand flat.
After dataset collection, we perform pose estimation on the video data. This enables us to extract features independent of any external factor like player height, player gender, racket color, table color, and the general environment in which the video was recorded. Using pose estimation, we are able to localize the position of the joints of the player at each frame. The most important joints for a stroke in table tennis are the dominant hand's wrist and elbow, and both shoulder joints. These are the four points that are extracted from each frame of the video, and stroke recognition is performed based on these features. We have also used Savitsky-Golay filter for noise reduction of the pose estimation data obtained. On screen, the video on the left shows the joints mapped on the player before filtering. The video on the right shows the joints mapped on the player after filtering. This reduction of noise in the pose estimation data also proved to help increase our validation accuracy. After pose estimation, we obtained 8 features per frame of a video. As shown, these 8 features were the X and Y coordinates of the 4 joints considered. Each video consisted of post 0 parallel 100 frames. For our machine learning approach of stroke recognition, we first flattened the data resulting in 800 features per video. This eliminated the temporal dimension of the data. This data was then fit using different machine learning models. We found that the SVM classifier with an RPF kernel and a 1 versus rest approach gave us the best results. For our deep learning approach, the temporal dimension remains intact. We compared 3 types of neural network architectures for stroke recognition: purely LSTM based network, a temporal convolutional network, and a hybrid of temporal convolutional layers and LSTM layers. As shown in the table, we found that the purely convolutional TCN model gave us the best results with the least number of parameters and the fastest inference time compared to the other two. The TCN model architecture built is as shown on screen. As shown in the figure, we obtained a high degree of accuracy when classifying each individual stroke. An accuracy of 99.37% across all 11 strokes was obtained using the TCN model developed. We tested our model on data from a player who was not present in the training or validation set, and this set of fresh strokes was classified with an accuracy of 98.72%. On screen is the confusion matrix generated for the player based on the classification accuracy for each of the 11 strokes. In conclusion, a novel method for collecting table tennis video data has been developed for the purpose of stroke recognition. A setup with minimal interference with the gameplay and automated labeling of the feature-rich video snippets are the key features in our data collection process. Various machine learning and deep learning based models have been compared and benchmarked based on their performance on the pose estimation data. Further, the generalization aspect of the TCN model has also been discussed. Finally, lack of analytics in table tennis tends to inhibit the popularity and public outreach of such a highly competitive and skillful sport. An automated system that not only provides surface level analytics to an audience in a user friendly manner, but also provides in-depth analytics to active professional players and coaches can help boost the popularity of table tennis.